today I'm going to be playing Prey. Prey is a very, 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 very old game. I mean, not very, very old, but... But it's 2016 and 2017, a year. This game was made in like 2016 and 2017. I played a tiny bit of it. I liked it, but I didn't finish the whole thing. So let's get into the life stream. Apartment in the year 2032. So I'll be 25, my brother would be 26, my mom would be 55? Is that true?
Yeah.
Dad would be 54. Santa would be 37, and at 32. Cecily would be, she's 19 plus 15, 35. ready, yada yada yada. If you want to read that, you guys can. Alright. Let me just take this. Let's go outside.
Morning, Mr. Disney.
Good morning. You need help?
Quit messing around.
Sorry. Sprint. Oh. Okay. My floor. Big building, man. Helicopter. I like the music.
Mr. Wu, please make yourself comfortable and we'll be on our way. Transstar facility is just a short hop. 78 degrees. Clear skies all the way.
Good morning, Warner. I am Dr. Dunlop. Looks like we have some tests to run today. Probably not the kind of thing you're used to trying to mention, but trust me, we're going to do fantastic. All good? Great. Let's begin. For this first test, I'd like you to remove the boxes from the red circle as quickly as you can. Good. Go with your gut. Okay? One. Press the red button when you're ready.
Oh, you can't knock him out? Tracks. What? You can cause the train to switch track because, but there's one person on tied to the second track. Switch tracks because it's better to kill one person than a lot of people.
Good.
A runway train is being downed to 5 people and standing on a platform next to an enormously fat man pushing him into the tracks to stop the train. A runway train is being down. It's bearing down 5 people tied to the tracks. Can save the train by jumping into the tracks, but you die. Push the Batman. No, jump onto the tracks. big circle. Oh, right here.
What about Morgan? He's alive, sedated, cleared out of the hallway.
Right here? Right here. Here, I'm gonna end it until it reaches 1 hour. And this game does have a little bit of violence, it does have a lot of blood, it does have a lot of gore, and it does. And if my dad comes in and says a lot of bad words, don't mind that, he's just joking around. I'm not joking, he likes to curse a lot, my dad. I can't speak today. Yesterday you couldn't speak either, huh? Yesterday you couldn't speak either, huh? Got one comment. By the way, if you guys are new to the channel, subscribe. Turn on the post notification so you get a notification every time I upload. Alright guys, I'm gonna end this here. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you later.